Usually I don't drink on stage, but tonight I'm making a major exception. Some nights, everything, and I mean everything, goes wrong. Amplifiers die. Amplifiers get unplugged. Guitar strings break. Can't use the steel, can't play acoustic songs. You can't do your full show. Some nights, you just feel like Bill Clinton, you know what I mean? Nothing's going right at all. To the airport, I can't hear the jets through the night. Some people leave, some people going home. There's a sign on the door that says, check out to live on, and a woman there is laying on the table. She said she'd be right back, but I get the feeling she's gone. And I tell myself, one way or another, if the wind is there, there'll just be another Jubilee for a while. I can promise the moon shining through the window of a 30-hour. Smoking cigarettes down to the filter, cause the pack's running low. I don't feel like walking outside tonight. I don't feel like anything at all. Looking around the room, wondering who sent you and where they were going, what they were thinking, staring all night long at these thankful walls. And I tell myself, one way or another, when someone moves on, there's always another who believes for a while. They can promise the moon shining through the window, but turn it off. Just be another who believe for a while. I can promise to move.